Can you tell? Does it show? But I have my connection to Whitstable. And, you know, eventually I'll probably end up here like most of my friends. Mr. Bill Clift,
right here.
He and I have written together for years, and I'll be doing some of the songs that he and I have written together. And I'll let you know when they are. And maybe he'll jump up, but he probably won't. Or sing from his seat. Anyway, we're going to do some songs off my new CD, which is an instrumental album, which was kind of risky to do because all my other CDs are singy-songy kind of records. And if you call them records, I still call them records. I'm so old school. I take the CD, I spin it around a bit. But anyway, this new one is called Bright Shiny Objects. And I wanted to do a record that would kind of push me as an instrumentalist. So this first one is called Light This Candle. I'm not going to do all instrumentals tonight because that would be, you know, very violin-y. So instead, I'm just going to mix it up a bit between records. But this one's called Light This Candle, and it goes like this. Ready? Yes.